Hey guys, here's something I'm working on today that you might find beneficial if you're looking for something to practice. It's a line based on diatonic triads. And they're arranged in such a way that it lends itself really well to bebop. If you put a bebop articulation on that, it sounds pretty hip. It's great to practice because it gets you technique in all your keys. If you take it through all 12 keys, it gets you nice arpeggio triad technique.